If you deposit money here, it will grow by 7% weekly. That's it. Alright. Take my money then. 7%'s not bad. What's this? It's an Easter egg. Dang. I need someone to clean my bathroom. Okay, what am I doing? Go to 110. Can I buy robo tips? No, because I just deposited all my money. Robo tips? Why did I say that? 7, 8, 9, 10. Whatever. We'll just go figure it out on our own. We'll save our money. Be smart. What number? 110? There's 9. There it is, 110. Let's go over here. Should've just fucking drove over here. I'm lazy. I don't know where he's at. Is there a way to get in? Maybe I should not be so loud. I say as I slam the door shut. I probably shouldn't have locked that. How do I mark him? Okay, well, let's just hope he doesn't wake up. (2) 4 2 5 2. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Get out of my way. Oh, we're in trouble now. Dumpster. Okay. That was fucking rude of him to wake up right then. Just fucking rude. Cool if you could choose who you play in this game, but nope, you're just this dude. Where could he be? God damn it. Just forced to be a man, but it seems fitting. Ugh, sleepy. I don't get paid enough for this either, buddy. Burglar Awareness Day. It's my phone. People were made aware of robberies. Everyone is on high alert. Think he knows I left that gate open? We're just gonna leave it. That's not worth it. Complete the task. Photograph the kitchen at 105. Car. Drive. Because I'm lazy. Who wants to walk? Where is 105? Oh, they have a dog. Oh, this fly. Don't run me over. Oh, it's a store. Can I go in? Hello?
Get away from me.
Ooh, Jesus. Why would you put a bell there and then yell at me for using it? Nope. I'm gonna have to go in through the house. Where are we? 105. Let's see what happens at 20. Sleep. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, okay. Got him. Okay, I haven't seen the dog. I think we can buy a couple pieces of meat. Now we know what time he goes to bed. I don't know. Let's try this. Okay, now we gotta be sneaky. We gotta get to the kitchen. Get in there, so this man just calls me while I'm in the middle of robbing people.
Do some jobs, steal some more. Stock up on lockpicks once you have the experience.
Who keeps money in their bathroom? Learn lock picking level 2. We need to get to level 5. Oh, we're close. We need a bigger fucking backpack. Okay. Pawn shop. Oh my god! This fly! Get off of me.
Well, hi there.
Okay, don't let me forget to take these out. Put these keys away for a little bit. What is our best course of, you know what, let's go. Alright, creepy dude. The really long toes and really large hands. Guy's weird. I need my stuff. Router, smartphone, headphones, clothes. Router, smartphone, headphones. Cool beans. Does that give us anything? Yep. Goodness gracious. Ow. It's hot, but I'm gonna cover up with a blanket because this fly won't stop touching my legs and I don't like it. Okay. I forgot what I was doing. I need to get 110. That's that guy. Let's do that for the experience. Oof. I can hack ATMs. Oh gosh. Oh my. When the police is called. That's grammatically incorrect. I just felt the need to say that. Let's go back to 110, because we know we can get into his house. But how do we do so? I need to figure out when he wakes up. Looks like he should be asleep for a little. Why am I running? Jesus. I'm so the opposite of sneaky. I think the bathroom window is the only one. Ooh. Didn't see you there. That's what you get for leaving your bathroom window unlocked, bro. Let's go down here. Oh yeah, there it is. And we leveled up. Too long before he wakes up, so is there anything else I can take? Just that. Need the stash key. Search those. Can I not mark him through the window? I marked that one guy through the window. Close this door, get it locked, get the hell out of here. Okay, skills, learn. And then what did it say? Buy 3 lockpicks. What do I need 3 of them for?
Try a test lockpick at your hideout because you're going to jail. I'm not kidding. Explain once you practice.
Oh. We're going to jail. Oh shit, I need to find that book. It's in his house and I forgot to look for it. That's okay. What did he say? Oh yeah, practice a lockpick. Drop the pin, lock it. Drop and lock it. Pop, drop and lock it. So S to drop, click to block. Drop and lock. Drop and lock. Drop and lock. Drop and lock. Dang, look at that. I don't even need all these extra ones.
Buy all info about 116 on Rob Tips. It's a police station, which you will visit. Why? I shall explain. Buy these tips first.
Buy these tips. You're making me pay for all those? That's fucking rude.
Also a thief, was caught and is currently stuck in in jail. You'll go there, break out, break her out, and escape together. If you manage to do that, I will do anything to help you. It's a promise, so do something stupid and get caught.
Okay. That's loud. Well, now we gotta go get caught. Get caught. Oh. What can I do to get caught? Should I just blatantly... Oh boy. Hold on. Ugh, this is why I can never do things that I want to do. Anyway. Oh, he has this set parcel thing. Oh god, now I got the hiccups. 24252. Okay, I did not mean to take a picture of it. 24252. We need to get caught. Should we? I don't know what to do. I'll just go. Oh god. Try to break a window or something here?
Be advised, Cody is in an officer vehicle.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. One of them's gone. I've been there too. I left a crowbar to make your life easier, fellow criminal. Those donut-loving bastards can go fuck themselves. Oh, and you could get my package from Madison, 42318. It won't be of any use to me. Drop and lock. Drop and lock. Drop and lock. Drop and lock.
My goodness.
I'm hungry. Can I have some more shrimp?
The shrimp is all mixed in. Would you like some?
Yeah. Just took it out.
Okay. I don't know if this pauses, so...
No, that's the pause menu.
Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't actually pause the game. Okay, hold on just a moment. Okay, sorry, had to feed the kiddo. Okay, so now we gotta figure out how to get this computer. No, I don't think I'll have enough room for it. Okay, we need to get that key.
Stop it now. Stop it now.
Ah, fuck. Try that again. Gotta steal all that shit again.
Oh my goodness.
What's that statue we need? God damn it. I need to stop rushing. Okay. Yes, Reese.
You worked in a restaurant, and we went there. You know what I would rate this?
What?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? You like it that much?
Yes.
Alright.
It is so good.
Oh my goodness.
I'm glad you like it. I'm glad you're trying new things.
Well, this is what they serve in Louisiana?
Kind of. It's Cajun food.
Let's go there every day.
Okay.
Can you,
Reese. Kid approves of the jambalaya. Oh shit. Okay, so we've got to be kind of fast, kind of sneaky. She's on the toilet. Just need her to turn her back. Oh, she did.
Stop it now. Stop it.
How do I get the fucking key? Okay. Thank you. I don't know if this shit is even worth stealing, but we're doing it. Okay. We got this. She's on the shitter. This one is... Close the stall, lady. Can I just hide somewhere?
Stop
nope.
It now.
Okay, we got it. Ooh, we did it. Okay, that wasn't so bad.
You're a godsend, really. As a way to say thanks, she's gonna steal with you if you call her up. She might help you in many ways.
No, don't put it. Go put it back in the pan.
My magic, I need a briefcase from 108.
I can't eat anymore.
Info about Lombardi's rivals. Boss, think you're useful now. What a way to turn things around. Give me that briefcase pronto.
Ooh. Goodness gracious, excuse me for the hiccups. Take another contract, maybe? I keep going the wrong way. Do-do-do, nothing to see. The only kind of flip I can do is flipping you off. Good luck. Unless you do mess, she's not interested.
think your chances of survival just went up by at least 20%. I mean, after ripping off a known criminal organization, there's not much hope for a normal life, but you might be the exception. For now, I want you to practice your skills by doing missions. Who knows what happens next? We gotta wait for their move, but not passively.
What did he say? Okay, where is 104? Ooh, hello, buddy. Oh, it's that fucking junkyard. Okay. What time did we say they left? Need to find. Take that toaster to the bathtub. That's what I'm looking for. Why is it in the bathroom? I'm doing no such thing. Hit 101 and destroy the air conditioner. 42318.
Hey, Mom. Did Jenny promise to leave?
It probably went to Butch's. Why?
Yeah, also, can I wear your sweater? Because I kind of want to. I'm cold.
I'd rather you didn't, because then you're going to get it all hairy from the dog hair.
I won't, I promise.
I don't know, because I forgot to unmute and put it back on. Our next goal. We got that one. That one. We need to destroy the garden gnome at 103. I don't know why I always try to do that. Okay. Okay, next we have to smash some things in 108. I am a great driver. Care what you say. Do 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 do. Ready to run away. This guy marked at all. Oh my god, the bathroom window's too small. That was a bad idea. Oops. Okay. Maybe since we know he's gonna be home, we should wait and mark him. Oh, he just dropped out the sky. Go to the parking lot. Which one is that? 108? So we know what he's doing. Gotta find him at 16. So let's pass time until 15. Be sneaky.
Should call you any time now. Learn agility. It might prove useful on whatever he tasks you with. Assuming he won't send a squad of assassins your way.
Oh my god. I hate that guy calls me while I'm in the fucking house. But we know he's gone, so we're just gonna try to rush it.
Lombardi's boss should call you any time now. Learn agility. It might prove useful on whatever he tasks you with. Assuming he won't send a squad of assassins your way, I hope.
God damn, that's loud. Okay. So now... Learn agility level 1. Oh my god, I have to get to level 7. Okay. Let's do this one. To 105. I think that's at the store. So we'll look where that parking lot. Goes to bed at 23, and I didn't see the dog or the other person, so oh, he's leaving. Oh no, he's not. on me. Just gonna open your cash register again. We're gonna steal your router again, because why not? And your knife block, because also why not? What's that dog howling about? They must be home. Okay, now let's go see if that got us leveled up or not. I also need to go to the pawn shop. Oh goodness, excuse me. We don't need the scanner, I already know that. I don't think we need the blender either, but I don't remember, so we're gonna keep it. I think there's a box we can sell stuff in at the house, but it doesn't. It's like 10% less or something. Miss out on like 50 cents. The knife holder. Claim those rewards. Oh my god. There's no... Oops. Okay. Oh my god, we need 600. Ay, ay, ay. I think that the rep is not XP. The more you know. I'll just take all these. None of it's gonna give us enough XP anyway. Okay. So let's go. We're just gonna sell this shit here. Also, we should put this money in here. Oh, we actually have a good bit of money. Oh. loaded. Set it to zero. Yes, love.
Can you please go get me a flosser?
What?
Can you please go get me a flosser
real fast? Get you a what?
Flosser.
A flosser?
Yeah.
Here. Don't lose that in my bed. Make sure you throw it away. Okay, that's done. Let's see, we did that one. Don't have anything for that one. Did that one. Photograph the shed at 109. Oops, that's a tree. I wasn't looking, I was looking at my map. Into 109. Oh my gosh. The kitchen in 110. That dog needs to stop howling. It's driving me nuts. Reese, go tell her to stop, please.
Roxy!
No, don't yell. Welcome back. Just been out here thieving and shit. To get leveled up, but don't have enough to do. Photograph the security booth. Plant a package. I don't know if I can get into this house. Oh my god, that dog is driving me insane. One of them was about to wake up. Oh shit, I forgot to mark the dog. I didn't open the door, your dog did. So close, yet not. Tough. We gotta figure out when this guy leaves. Where's my car? Over here. Go to 108. Got some things to do there. Mm-hmm. Like, I can take wallets, but not purses. I don't think you get any XP for taking cash either, but I don't want that key. I already have one that I can't even move around. Drop and lock. Oh, I fucked up. Okay. Thank you. my gosh, we're so close. Okay. Stole all this shit and it's still not good enough. I'm gonna steal one more thing. But my pockets are full. And now my trunk is full. Okay. There we go. Just rob this guy blind. Just so I could learn agility. Alright. A little aggressive, but
Merry freaking Christmas!
Merry freaking Christmas to you too. Pretty sure I already have a hard drive at the house, but if not, we're fucked. I'll just have to steal one later. I did already have one. Oops. I don't like having to keep these keys in my pocket. I already have a hard drive, so I'm not gonna put that in there. We got a cheap radio, we got a knife holder. Need this wine. That radio. Everything else we're just gonna sell right here. Kitty! Ooh! Black guitar, flame. We already had that skateboard because I'm pretty sure I already stole it from him. We can sell the skateboard too. Let's go double check Black Bay. See if we finished any of these bundles. We did. Okay. Just out here making bank. Oh wait, I needed that money. Cause he needs us to fuck up at 109. Just wanted to buy all of those. Now, oops, I really need to learn how to drive. Getting sleepy. Let's go park for a second. Figure out what time they leave. We're just gonna drive backwards because we're skilled. We have skills. Notes 109. So let's do 14. That should give us a pretty good I don't know why sometimes it doesn't want to let me sleep. Truck over here though, because I think there's big loot we gotta get. And if I'm correct, we'll just throw it over the fence. Well, shit, how are we supposed to get in the house? Why? Because we gotta get in the house, so we need her to leave. I don't have a glass cutter. She should be leaving right now. And hopefully we can lockpick the front door. Okay, we gotta get all this shit out the window somehow. Okay. Gotta hurry. Oh, we don't have time to do that. Phew. Got that done just in time. Literally. Think he notices his TV is gone? Excuse me. Thank you. Okay, I can open my tailgate. Didn't know that.
How you doing?
Doing great, Joe. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Oh, nine. We got all those. We did all that. Okay. We just gotta drive back to the house.
Listen, we're not gonna get that money back by stealing from locals. We have to go for something bigger, a heist, I mean. Check the whiteboard of your hideout.
I think that I'm going to stop playing. Because I'm getting sleepy.
Before we go at something bigger, I want you to try your... look at the Forest Side Resort. It's filled with rich people and just tons of shiny things. I'll transfer the data about all loot and tenants to you. Actually, there's something I need from there. I'll pay generously for it.
We have to get level 3 lockpicking before we can do that. Okay. Yep. I think that's gonna be all because I'm sleepy. Have a good night.